Auger-Aliassime has given impetus to Melbourne, where the fast stadium is suitable for his game. What can Canadian fans expect from Felix Auger-Aliassime at the Australian Open? Coach Frederick Fontang spoke with TSN about how the 21-year-old prepared for the season's first Grand Slam and why Emil Roussevuori is a tricky first-round opponent. Fontang also shared the team's goals for 2022 and explained why Auger-Aliassime will likely be a part of the new Netflix tennis documentary.